Welcome to the Beyond the Press channel.
Hello.
I'm Lauri.
And I'm Anni.
And this is propane bottle. And this is like gas burner. And we are going to make some fast food.
Yeah.
So we have some cans here. And the idea is to just light this up and put this here. And then go away and wait that the food is ready.
Yep.
Food is served. And we have already made this video once before. We had bonfire and surströmming, and we are not going to do that again.
No smell so far. Nothing. No smell.
Only smoke.
Yeah, nothing. What the? It smells like shit.
And that was about 2 years ago.
Yeah, we didn't have any high-speed cameras back in then.
Yeah.
Yeah, but today we have not one, but two Phantom cameras. We have Flex 2K, which has 2K resolution, pretty nice. And then we have V2512, which is the fastest Phantom. And today's mission is to film how the can opens and the food starts to come out. And I think we are going to film about maybe 40,000 frames per second. Or more if we need to. We have filmed over 300,000 frames per second with the same camera, so it's well capable of filming this kind of stuff. I think the food is coming out probably, I think maximum 20 meters per second. I think it's like 50 miles per hour. So you need quite fast camera. And we have here best food in Finland.
Hernekeitto.
This is like pea soup. Then we have some tomato stuff and fruits. And then I have surprise here. What is this? I didn't remember last time what this is. I said that this is salty cucumber. But I think it's like pickles or something like that. Like those big things that you can see here in the picture. Yeah, those are coming out. Yep. So we have now high-speed cameras ready. And our camera guy and the high-speed cameras are there behind the blast shield. But because that's so small, we are probably there behind the tree with Anni. So, yeah, I think we are now ready. Yeah! The aluminium plate is melting.
So it should be pretty hot.
Yeah, now we are pretty close. It's like wiggling around, so it's surprise that which direction the pins are going to go.
Please.
Woo!
Yeah, let's go have a look. This is going to melt there, but okay. There's still some holes left. Yeah, but it works still. I can probably like hammer it free. And looks like that the like bottom broke and the whole can went somewhere there. So let's have a look. It's somewhere here.
Yep, so the
slow motions were really nice. I especially like the Finnish space program part where the can just went up and disappeared. And now we have this much closer, and we are going to put some ananas skewer, which is like pineapple slices. It's here. Oho! That was really fast. I was a bit worried about these type of cans where you can just peel the can open. So I think we have to try the same setup again with a little bit better can. And then the next one, pershalvors, which is halva persikon, persikan puolikkaita, peaches. And this is much stronger can, there is no this cheating stuff. So I think this is going to be much better.
This is also much cheaper can.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, because this is the finest brand that you can find in Finland. This is like only rich YouTubers like us can afford this brand. This is pretty expensive also, but this is even more expensive.
Hey cameraman, don't laugh.
I think that was pretty good. Unfortunately, all the... No, not all. Anni.
You can eat one per salvor.
Then the last one, salty cucumbers.
Yep.
And this goes here. And I have now calibrated the flame, so it's going to cook really long. And I'm going to have challenge. When that explodes, the cucumbers will fly. And then I will run from there and try to hit one cucumber with baseball bat. And what is on my price if I hit?
You won't hit. I give 50 euros to you if you hit.
If I hit, you won't complain about mess that I make for the whole year.
No, whole week.
No, next week. This week is almost over.
Okay.
Yeah, next week Anni won't complain about anything. I will make like huge mess. I will try this at our kitchen. No, I'm just kidding. Yeah. Do you know when there's like small fish, they try to stay together so the shark don't eat them. And I hope that the cucumbers don't like use the same tactic. Because then it would be like really hard, the big one that I'm going to hit. But I'm going to like look up and spot the weakest cucumber. The like one old cucumber who has like some injuries.
Or then baby cucumber, who is like too young to be any good or avoiding the baseball bat.
Cucumber soup. Ah, what a disappointment. Yep, which was your favorite?
Mutti.
Yeah, the mutti and the beans were the best.
Yep.
And the cucumbers, they were kind of nice. The flex 2K picture was pretty nice. But I think we would still need, it was like almost 10 minutes of cooking. And luckily I put it slightly hotter, otherwise it would be like half hour or never. But yeah, big thanks for Vision Research for sending the big camera here. Go check out our motorcycle video. And yeah, I think that is all for today.
Thanks for watching.
And have a nice day. Yeah.